Small crabs that live in Japan's warm tidal flats are performing what are thought to be courtship dances in western Japan. When the tide is on the ebb around this time of year at a beach in Wakayama Prefecture, the crabs come crawling out of the sand. The male ones start flinging their claws. Experts are not entirely sure why they behave like this, but they think it may be to woo the females. The dance performances can be seen until around autumn. The tiny crab's shell is about 1 centimeter wide.